How to delete downloaded iOS update on your iPhone or iPad. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guiding Studio. And I have recently downloaded the iOS 17.7 on my iPhone. And let's say I just want to delete it. It doesn't matter what the version that you have downloaded. It's pretty quick and easy to delete. Well, so not to delete any downloaded iOS version on your device, simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down and tap on general. Now, once you're here inside the general, you just need to scroll down and tap on iPhone stores right here. Now, once you're here inside the iPhone stores, and here you'll get to see all the installed application and the files that you have on your iPhone. So we have to just need to search for the iOS version that you have downloaded on your iPhone. I have downloaded the iOS 17.7. So if I look for this one, and he'll get to see the iOS 17.7 and the megabyte, it's 552.6 megabytes. So let's say I just want to delete this. So now to do that, you just need to tap on this one and he'll get to see the delete update right here. Just need to tap on delete and tap on delete update. And the update will be deleted from your device. And this is how you can delete any downloaded iOS update from your device. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.